What is Project Controls? In today's episode, we're going to find out. So I'm here with Alex, a second year Project Control Apprentice with the MEH Alliance. Alex, tell me a little bit more about your apprenticeship program.
I spend some of it sat in listening to meetings, seeing what they have to say, and I learn quite a lot from that. And also working on assignments and things like that for my course, yeah.
Do you think there'd be opportunities for further study once you've finished your apprenticeship?
Yeah, definitely. There's the opportunity to take it a step further to sort of a degree level qualification to help me develop within the industry as such.
We always ask this question: what subjects do you think people should study if they want to enter Project Controls?
I studied engineering, which can have some applications, but maths is always a good one, and things like business and finance as well are good to have.
What's it like working on the Hinkley Point C project?
Yeah, it's a great project to be working on. It's sort of one of a kind, really. So it's exciting that I can be working on it, and so young as well, it's good.
What's next for you, Alex?
I'm going to be finishing my apprenticeship in the next 18 months to 2 years, and then from there I want to carry on working within the industry and developing, and then hopefully work on other projects and go from there, yeah.
Really brilliant to hear more about Project Controls. If you want to find out more about anything that we've spoken about in this video, just click on the links below.